ओके
इंसानों का नाम है।
स्टूडेंट्स कैन यू सी द क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड। स्टूडेंट्स कैन यू सी द क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड ऑन माय स्क्रीन। यस मैम।
यस मैम।
स्टार्ट डूइंग दिस एंड देन विल डिस्कस द आंसर। ओके
ओके मैम, बट व्हाई हैव ओनली टू स्टूडेंट्स जॉइन द क्लास?
I don't know. I was waiting for others only, but I don't know. Maybe there is something special today.
No, I don't know about it.
No, there is nothing special, but I don't know why they are absent.
Ma'am, because it is raining most probably.
Is it raining? Yeah, it's raining. Like it's heavily raining at my place.
Ma'am, it's also raining at my place.
Yeah, maybe it is raining and their Wi-Fi or networks are not good enough to join. I don't know the reason, but nobody joined. It's already been 7 minutes.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, Dida. Why are you joined late?
Ma'am, I was experiencing some network issues.
Okay. So we are doing question number second.
Ma'am, could you explain this how to do it?
You have to just find the corresponding angle, the pair of corresponding angle, the pair of alternate interior angle, the pair of interior angle on the same side of the transfer and vertically opposite angle.
Ma'am, did you explain this yesterday? Did you explain this on Monday?
I explained it when we were doing notes. But in case if you don't know this, just be patient enough and I'll explain it again. Just have a look. Okay? Everybody finished? Should we discuss the answer? Okay, so now let's start the pair of corresponding angles. Aman.
Hello.
Okay, you people are done or you people are still doing? Tell me.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you people are still doing? Yes, no? Students, am I audible? Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you people are still doing?
No, ma'am. I am finished.
Okay, Ananya is done. What about others? Aman, Rida, Suleiman? Suleiman, Aman, and Rida, are you people learned?
Ma'am, I'm just waiting for your explanation.
Okay. What about Aman and Suleiman? You people are done? Okay, let's just wait for 1 minute and then we'll discuss that. Ananya, 4 and 5, how can they be alternate integer
Ma'am, I typed it wrong. That's it.
answers? Ah. Ananya, the third one is interior angle on the same side of the transverse. Same side means 3 and 8, 2 and 5. Students, let's just quickly discuss the answer.
Ma'am, the fourth one I didn't understand.
Okay, so let's just quickly discuss the answer. See, the first one is corresponding angle. That means one will be inside and one will be outside. So 4 and 8, right? 1 and 5, 7 and 3, 6 and 2, right? Now next one, alternate interior angle. So 3 and 5, 2 and 8. Okay. Now pair of interior angle on the same side. So 3 and 8, they are on the same side. 2 and 5 on the same side. Now vertically opposite angle. See 4 and 2. 1 and 3. Right? Here 8 and 6. 5 and 7. They are vertically opposite angle. Clear?
Mom, could you explain how to write and what they are?
Sorry?
Could you explain how to write it and what they are?
You have to simply write it like this, only the names you have to write. For example, pair of corresponding angles. So 4 and 8. So angle 4 and angle 8. Right? Second, 1 and 5. Angle 1 and 5. Angle 3 and 7. Angle
3 and 7. How about the interior? What? Your mic is off now.
Is it clear to you, Rida?
What's alternate interior?
The alternate interior angle means one would be on left and one would be on right. One would be on right and one would be on left, like this.
Could you, ma'am, give me what all of them, if it's okay to you?
Rida, you are not audible. Be loud.
Could you explain all of them, if it's okay to you?
See, in this case, you have to basically, corresponding angle means one will be outside and one will be inside. So, I already wrote it here, right? 1 and 5, 2 and 6, 3 and 7, these are the pair. Then, pair of alternate interior angle. Interior alternate means one would be on left and one will be on right. So, here, it's like 3 and 5. This is on left and this is on right. 2 and 8, left, right. So, angle 3 and 8. Angle 2 and... Sorry. Angle 3 and angle 5. Angle 2 and angle 8. This is one pair and this is one pair. Now, the vertically opposite angle. 8 and 6. Angle 8 and angle 6. Angle 7 and angle 5. They are vertically opposite. 4 and 2. Angle 4 and angle 2. Angle 3 and angle 1. Now, pair of alternate angles on the interior angle on the same side. You can see 3 and 8, they are on the same side. Right? So, angle 3 and angle 8. 2 and 5. Angle 2 and angle 5. Clear?
So 4 and 1 are alternate interior angles.
Sorry?
4 and 1 are alternate interior angles.
4 and 1 can't be, na? 4 and where I said 4 and 1? They are. Where I wrote 4 and 1?
Yeah, ma'am, you told that they have to be left and
I
right.
I said left and right. It is not left and right. Alternate means one would be on the side of this. And this. Okay. One would be left here and one would be right here like this. Not like this. Okay? One would be up and one would be down. Like this. One would be up, one would be down. Like this. Okay, I hope everybody has done this.
Yes,
we can move to the next one. Okay, now in this one, you have to find the unknown angles like E, F, A, B, C, D. So be careful while doing this.
What is unknown angles?
One which are given A, B, C, D, E, F. E, F, A, B, C, D. They are unknown. You have to find them.
Okay.
I'm like, we have to keep them according.
Sorry?
We have to put them, like, arrange them according, like, A, B, C.
You have to make it, like, the first one is, like, this one you will get, 125. Then, with the help of linear pair, you will find this. Angle 125 plus E equals to 180 degree. From here, you will find angle E. And then this and this will be equal, correspond angle. This and this would be equal correspond angle. E and D would be equal alternate interior angle. Like this, you have to find.
Ma'am, how do you get 125 plus E equals 180? How do you get 125 plus E
This
equals
is a
180?
linear pair property. Rida, what you will do, whatever classes you miss, you know the dates, right? So you will ask the
Yes.
counselor for the recording so that you can at least get an idea. Okay, and in case you have any doubts on those recording, I'll just let you know the things.
Okay, ma'am. I'll just see the recordings today.
Yes.
Ma'am, do we have to add 125 and 180?
No, you don't have to add it, you have to subtract it.
Okay, ma'am.
Mama finished.
Correct, Ananya. Good.
Okay.
Okay. So over here, from here, you get to know that, ma'am, E, what is the value of E? 55. Yes?
Yes.
E is what? 55. Everybody got this? Yes. Now, if this E is 55, automatically this F would be 55. The reason would be vertically opposite angle. Yes. Now, if this F is 55, this C would also be 55. Yes, ma'am. Yes. The reason would be C would also, reason would be corresponding angle. Yes. And now this one would be 125, right? This one. So, automatically angle B would also be 125. The reason would be corresponding angle. Yes. Now, this B and D, they would be equal. D would be also 125. The reason would be vertically opposite angle. And angle A would be 55 degree. The reason would be vertically opposite angle. Okay?
Okay.
Ma'am, 42 root after C equals 55 degrees in the bracket.
Sorry, Nida, I can't get you.
42 root in the bracket like C equals 55.
That is corresponding angle. Corresponding angle. This is vertically opposite angle. This is a bracket vertically opposite angle. This is corresponding angle. Corresponding angle. Okay, corresponding angle.
Ma'am, what's VOA?
Yes.
What's VOA?
Sorry.
What's VOA?
A is, this A is 55 degrees. The reason is,
what's VOA?
Sorry.
What's VOA that you wrote in the bracket?
Where is E? E, E is 55, na?
VOA.
Where is BOA? I can't see O anywhere. Where is BOA?
No, I'm talking about VOA. You wrote in the bracket, right?
Yeah, A is vertically opposite angle and B is this B, 125. It's corresponding angle. Okay, now you people will do the fourth one. Okay.
Bob, I don't understand this.
Okay, everybody finish?
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, it's a bit
Okay.
confusing. I'm not
Others,
getting.
boys?
Ma'am, it's a bit confusing. I'm not getting.
Yes, for Rida, if it is confusing for you, you need to first watch the recordings. Then you will get to know. You just watch the recording of the chapter from starting, the day the chapter gets started. Okay, so in this case, first of all, 110, let us take this n, not m, y. So 110 plus y equals to 180 degree. So y equals to 180 degree minus 110, 70. Right? Okay, so this x would also be 70 degree. Why? The reason would be, ma'am, one is outside, one is inside. So, corresponding angle. Clear? In this case also, this 100, right? Automatically, you will just find it. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you find it now? The second one?
It's 100 degree.
Yes, so it will be 100 degrees. Okay, the reason would be